What are DDL commands in SQL?
Data definition language is a set of SQL commands that can be used to define the database schema. It simply deals with descriptions of the database schema and is used to create and modify the structure of database objects in the database. Here are some examples of DDL commands in SQL. Create. This command is used to create a new database or object, such as a table, index, or view, in the database. Alter. This command is used to modify the structure of an existing database object. For example, drop. This command is used to delete an entire database or an object, such as a table, index, or view, from the database. For example, truncate. This command is used to delete all the data from a table, but not the table structure itself. For example, rename. This command is used to rename a database object.